Hi everyone, welcome back to Sandra's Baking Ideas. If you look outside, you see spring is coming. And what happens in springtime? Everything is green, everything is fresh, and so is my cake. Fresh from the inside and green on top. Today I'm going to show you an apricot cake with green jelly. But before we start, subscribe to my channel and ring the bell so you don't miss any of my next videos. For the dough I use 125 grams of soft butter, 75 grams of sugar, 2 eggs, 150 grams of flour, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 pinch of salt and 2 tablespoons of milk. For the dough, you first have to whip the butter. With the sugar creamy. The butter is creamy now and I can add the eggs one by one. I mix the flour, baking powder and salt with each other and add them to the bowl. Together with the milk and stir them. My dough is done. And I put it in my baking form and smooth it out. And now I bake the cake in a preheated oven at 180 degrees for 15 to 20 minutes. While the cake base is cooling down, I use the time to let the apricots drain and prepare the curd cream. For that we need 200 grams of cream, 15 grams of instant gelatin, 45 grams of instant gelatin, 200 grams of sour cream, 500 grams of low-fat curd and 90 grams of sugar. I start with the apricots by cutting them into small pieces. I'm done with it. I didn't take all of the fruits because they are too soft and mushy and that doesn't really look good in the cake. I continue with the curd cream and add the sour cream. Curd and instant gelatin to the bowl and stir them together. Instead of just watching the food processor, I whip the cream with the instant gelatin stiff. The cream and the curd are ready, so I add the apricots to the curd. Keiner gesehen. Oh my gosh, I forgot the sugar. I just put it in a bowl and stirred. Finally, I fold in the cream. I put the cake ring around my cake base and fill in the cream. I smoothed out the curd cream And now we have to put the cake in the fridge for at least 30 minutes. Now we come to the jelly. I use instant jelly, which only takes 2 hours until it thickens. For the jelly, we need 200 ml of cold water and 200 ml of hot water. I put the powder in a bowl and stir it with the hot water until the powder has dissolved. Now I add the cold water. Now I can pour the jelly over the curd cream. Let the jelly carefully run over the spoon. The cake has to be cold in the fridge. I have to wait for another 2 hours and you just a few seconds. So I'm back and I can decorate the cake. For that, I whip 100 grams of cream with 1 teaspoon Sandra stiff. Let's go. Finally, I put some sugar pearls on top and then we're done. The cake is finished and I think we should cut it right away. This is my apricot cake with green jelly. It smells so good. If you want to start with me in the spring, you find the recipe in the description box. If you like my video, hit the like button. And I hope I see you guys next time for another baking tutorial. Bye!